Hi, I will show you today how to reverse the latch on this ISEO 200 N lock, which is a standard one you can find everywhere. So the only thing that you have to do, you don't have to unscrew it like I did. You just have to push this screw over here. So you push it, it pops out, you switch it, and it comes back again. So just push this screw from here. Thank you.